I sound drunk right now, but I like it. I sound high right now, but I like it.
So I was just chilling and just decided to make a career mode. So here it is. A similar career mode for you. Well, hopefully. I did the updating transfers. Hopefully I get the transfers and stuff, because they've been going ham this summer. And obviously it's my favourite team of all time. Especially the one that had Ibra and Ronaldinho and everyone. So let's see what I can do. Gonna be playing the legendary 5 minutes from the first season till whenever this ends, really, because yeah, FIFA 18 is coming soon, so probably this will probably last like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and then it's done, because I pre-ordered it. Milan AC, let's put that quick. Of course we're gonna accept this. Ooh, which one do we play? Leon. Porto. Galatasaray. But I think I'll go for this one. I don't know if I can be asked to even play. I'll play the first game and then see how it goes. If I don't like it, I'll just not play. Let's see our squad first of all. Oh, I didn't put the new signings in, did it? Oh crap. I would. Down. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to do with what we got. I played with AC Milan, but I think the formation I see is AC Milan is definitely this. Because we've got so many midfielders. So many. And the wingers can all like go away. Look, center mid. CDM. So many midfielders. It's a good team. I think I can get far with this. Just gonna do more custom shit. I like the right backs to be a bit inside, and then I like the centre defensive to be a bit backwards like this. And then this guy can go a bit like that. Change it depending on how he plays, to be fair. Oh, what am I doing? Okay, there's potential. But first of all, I'm gonna start by doing the signings they did. I don't think I can get Chalanoglu, but I think I can get Kessié. Kessié is who I'm looking at, to be fair, because he's a tank. I need that. About 31. 31.4, let's put it. Ooh, 31. Ooh, I got about 70 mil. Okay, that 60% definitely did good, didn't it? Cool. All right. Let's go pick him up then. Yeah, let me show you my short list. I've got... Oh, I went in deep. I got this guy, Semedo, Sanchez, Jadvash, Haps, Jose Martinez, Carrillo, Pulisic, Kessié, obviously Renato Sanchez, because they've been linked. I got Shatov, because I like Sherlock, like the look of him, Cockerine, obviously Andre Silva, I'm going to try and bring him to the team because he's joined, and then Embolo. I can't find Chalanoglu. Leon. Which players have they got? So Leon's got some good players. Okay, I'll search that later. I'm really looking at Mbappe, but nah, that would just be unrealistic, wouldn't it? Because now he's worth like him. Okay, let's go to our legendary 5 minutes. As you can see, top hand corner. I think we're going to go for Locatelli in the first match. Let me go for Bonaventura, he's my guy. Bonaventura's fucking hard. Okay, let me go for Romagnoli instead. I'm not going for Abate because I don't really like. I prefer the Shield in the middle, a bit like this, and I prefer certain like. Yeah, I'll put all these players on later. Yeah, something like this. Okay, let's put this on stay back. Man mark. Get in the box, we row. Get in behind. Get wide, let's go. We're here, first game of the season against Leon. Cool. It's not really an easy first game, is it? They got a really good team, so they got Depay and everyone. So yeah, we're gonna see. Obviously, when the lineup, it's seen the lineup. No time wasting, let's go.
Milan.
My objective this year is to bring Milan to like the glory days, make them like hard, like the, one of the best teams in the world, and then I'm going, ooh, that's close. Okay, come on. What happened to that? Hit that. Ooh, finish it. Ah. Ooh, one. Yes, Milan. Playing good so far. Like that. Edit. Oh, win the header. Come on, Kuchko. Oh, what? Kind of turn up that. Oh, come on. Hold up. The Shilio. What? Play it down the line. Don't just knock it. Wait, that's not me, is it? Nah, my guy was a black character. Fato. Come on, back off. Come on, backer, man. This is going to be tough. The line ain't as it used to be, but I'm going to make it as it used to be. What's I'm about to play now? Oh, nice tackle. Why is it still falling to him? Save the Naruma. Get out. Oh, my. Bro. Good. Come on. How did he miss? Oh, there's the fight. He is playing after all. Come on. Lacazette, he should be at Arsenal. He shouldn't be there. Yeah, that's Lacazette, I think he is. Let's get it out. Nice. Nice. Come on. Yes. Oh my. How are you blocking the pass? He's like five. It's the start of the season. It's the start of the season. Let's relax. Start of the season. Oh my god. How did he foul? I was. Yes. Come on. Bonaventura. Bonaventura. Boom. First goal.
Celebrating. And those celebrations continue down the tunnel because the halftime whistle's about to go.
They kept on going in this first half. Didn't they deserve that?
Come on, Bonaventura. Beautiful.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Giacomo. Alright, let's go. Oh, second half. Yeah, we definitely played good. Definitely played. I'm impressed. 42%, 3-2 shot on target. Come on, let's keep this. Ooh, look what the keep. Nice. Nice, good tackle. Come on. Susu. Oh, yeah, Susu.
Oh, but Dave's back on.
My Dave's back on. You dumb. What? Come on, man. Nice. Lapa. Lapa. Oh, Lapa. Be on to us. You can't let him score. Nice, nice playing. Come on, Lapa Dila. Get faster. Get there. Yes. Yes, Lapa Dila. Yes. Yes. So good. Contact tackle through. Boom. He did it. How did he miss the first one though? Look at this. Too fast, that's enough. Quite a finish. Give me that foul. Okay. fucking right there.
Right,
start the film.
Honda.
Oh, what a finish. Honda. He's sneaky.
Yet again, they are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business. They know
what a fucking finish. Wow. I'm definitely challenging Juventus straight off. Like, Juventus are not going to win. I'm not going to make him win. Oh, he's going to never. The Serie A is mine this year. That's a bang off. Wow, where is he? Come on, Leon. Do better. Okay, so okay. Come on, head it. That's a
well defended.
Yes. Cool. Changes definitely made a difference. We are white. I saw me my character. I saw me my character black. Oh no. I think I forgot to save when I did it. Fuck. I made my character black. Fuck, oh man, at least we won 2-0. Good. Yeah, I think that'll be it for this episode. I'll see you in the next one. Yes, for the second part. Yeah, after this training, we're playing Galatasaray. So, peace.